gone. Yeah, tonight we're forever young.
Pugh is totally an exception to the rule when it comes to modern day footballers. I've never known anybody that thinks about other people more than himself. He puts everybody first.
Well, I think Pugh is prepared to put himself out and about and visit people, and I think he's done an incredible job. I've been aware of the work that Mark's done in the community for a while now, and I think it's inspiring when you see someone as popular as he is on the football pitch devote their time off it for the benefit of other people. It's a great thing to see. I think he deserves recognition for what he's done.
He's been a player ambassador for the Care South project. It was a new project for us. It was an interesting one, to say the least, in terms of going out into care homes and sort of doing some work there. And Mark's really kind of like thrown himself into that, and he's been a real fantastic ambassador. It's a difficult environment at times, it can be, and Mark handles that very, very well. And where he comes across, you can see that he really enjoys it, and he enjoys the work that he's doing, you know, at the care homes. And we play a little bit of chair football, and you know, he's keen to join in and share his experiences. We take loads of photographs with us to stimulate conversation with the residents. Some of the old pictures of the grounds here, and you know, Mark's been fantastic.
I've seen him go into care homes and cuddle, you know, old ladies and old men. So, you know, Pugh's not biased at all. He just gives himself freely, and he has that warm nature that people embrace all the time. So despite the age gap, they feel that Pugh is one of them.